Our planet is dramatically changing by irreversible human activities, from plastic in the oceans to climate change affecting our whole planet. I've been researching on animals and plants for the past 6 years, and I've been learning a lot about the natural world, from humpback whales to Arabian gazelles to utopian hedgehogs and much more.
But then, shall we see? Just put it in the ground and hopefully it'll come out.
Yet I've also learned how human activities can have an effect on the natural world.
Different animals exist also in deserts. For example, this horse skimmer. What these dragonfly species do is that they hunt.
I would like to imagine a future in which humans and nature can thrive. A future in which our oceans are healthier and do not contain plastic. I would like to imagine a future in which we can find nature right on our doorsteps. A sustainable future will mean a better world for us all. We usually think of sustainability on what things we must give up and forget what we gain. But the true reality is that a sustainable planet is full of gains. It's a world in which we gain cleaner, fresh air and water. It's a world in which we gain cleaner and healthier oceans that will regenerate and provide us more food. It's a world in which eating more plants brings greater health and less expensive foods. And most important of all, it's a world full of nature to explore. In distant lands, in the seas, or right on our doorsteps within our cities. It's a world in which Homo sapiens and nature can thrive. It's now time to save our planet, or indeed save ourselves. It's our story, the story of all life on Earth. And it doesn't stop here. The final chapter of Earth, our living planet, is ours to write. We can become the heroes of our own story.